It's hoped to be a game changer in the fight against the coronavirus, and while many questions remain unanswered about Russia's new vaccine, the authorities are confident enough to go forward with mass production. And we were lucky enough to get an exclusive look into how it's done.
The drug is nicknamed Sputnik V, and hundreds of thousands of units will be produced here.
For the moment, our company, Binopharm, is the only producer of the vaccine, apart from the Gamaleya Institute. The production of the vaccine has already been launched, with a manufacturing capacity of about 1.5 million doses a year. We understand that it won't be enough. That's why we continue to invest in boosting production. The first batch of vaccine is ready to be delivered in the regions. The priority, as I understand, is medical personnel, because they are on the front line of this pandemic, and they are at risk.
The sheer speed at which Russian scientists have been able to develop this vaccine has raised a lot of eyebrows across the world, especially since Russia's Health Ministry approved it before the end of the third phase of testing. Still, all the initial testing phases were done without any problems, and the management of this factory seems to have a very positive outlook.
It's absolutely accurate that specific antibodies, protective antibodies, are being formed as an answer to vaccination. We can also say that for the time volunteers have been injected with this vaccine, the number of antibodies has been sufficient and remains circulating in their blood, protecting them.
Here's where the final stage of the production process takes place, where the vaccine itself is inspected for the purpose of quality control.
If the units pass inspection, they're labeled and prepared for packaging. The factory's head mechanic was able to tell us a bit more about what exactly takes place here.
Generally, we can pack up to 120,000 vials a day. Those ready to go into production are loaded onto a conveyor, and after that, a special marking machine. Then they go to the box and get packed.
The factory began vaccine production so quickly after Moscow gave its approval that workers are still in the process of creating a packaging facility for the end products. It just goes to show how eager Russia is to get this vaccine into the hands of those who need it most. Donald Courter, RT.